taught him in a little one-room schoolhouse in the middle of a godforsaken county down in southern Tennessee. And it strains my imagination to think how much education that little one-room building meant to me. 40 kids from 13 families, 5th classes in the same room. He was the oldest boy, almost 16. I was young and kinda pretty, a new teacher from the city, and I wonder if that's why he looked at me. He stood out from all the rest, not because of how he dressed. 16 he was quite a man, compared to all the other boys in class. But he made him feel so little, when the other kids would giggle, cause he couldn't answer questions I would ask. So I told him not to worry, and I told him to have courage, when all the other kids called him a fool. He understood when